Dear President, Commissioner, colleagues.
The sitting is open.
There's no reason whatsoever to say that there are no competent women. This is an excuse for a male-dominated corporate culture. We believe that they do important work to protect our democracies and rule of law, but they should also not have the feeling that they are alone, that they need support. And we as Parliament are very dedicated to press freedom and rule of law, fundamental rights.